Today's video brought to you by Plate 28, Windfall Run,
near Cross Fork, Potter County, Bark Peeler's temporary bark hut.
What's up, everybody? I'll give you a little intro to what happened. Okay, so the skidder is down. My skidder, the one I'm running, is down. The transmission went. I think there's a seal blown inside, or some seal's blown inside that's letting fluid go places and do things it shouldn't be doing, or there's some clutch packs weld together. Story for another day. I needed some work, made some phone calls. The boys from the West Virginia crew, that high production West Virginia crew, if you watched the videos in the past, go back and check them out. They're awesome. That's who I'm working with this time. So I got Cody on the hoe, German the skidder, and John Boy was running the camera a couple times where he was on a dozer cutting roads. So the ground's pretty steep. It doesn't lay bad down the bottom. As the further up the mountain we got, and it's a mountain, boy, did it get steep. But the timber just kept getting bigger and bigger and bigger. Keep watch for the videos to come. I cut the biggest walnut of my life on the side of this mountain. I don't know why it grew there, but just beautiful poplar. So we had an awesome visitor on the last day that I was there. That was Saturday. We finished up cutting, and that was Zane. So Zane, you keep an eye out on the next couple videos. I believe you're in the next couple coming here, the next one few. I don't remember which one is. I'm just gonna play them in order. So it takes a while to edit them, but I just wanna say thank you to them guys, and thank all you for watching, and hopefully you guys enjoy. Take care, have a wonderful day. Oh yeah, don't let your meat low. Okay, I'm just gonna leave this on. It didn't want to work. I'm gonna set the camera back a little bit because for some reason it sounds way better when the camera's not too close. So I got a couple to cut up that way.
How's that? Mm-hmm. Love my job.
Did you ever wonder what, let's see, 8-10,000 feet of poplar looks like laid out on a hill? You look back there? That's what it looks like. It goes clean around a bend. Property line is somewhere up on that edge. I've been working for about an hour and a half. Ain't bad, right? Ain't bad at all. Yeah, some of you say, oh, I call bull on that. Well, I mean, it's all pretty much 2-foot stuff, like this. Yeah, I get back. It's all pretty much stuff like this. There, I'm standing right next to it. And it's just straight as a bean pole. Look at it go down there. You see it? It's clean. It's all the way out in here. And I don't have to top it. So, muy bueno on the footage. Little backstory, what I'm doing here is I don't have no work at home. Training's out of the dozer. I put a call into a friend down here in West Virginia. If you guys remember the videos, High Production Crew. There's John up there. He's going to yell at me. High Production Crew. Hold on, I can't hear you. I'm making a video. So I come down here, pays good, and the timber's always beautiful. Always. So no one wants to work 200 miles from home, but what the hell, when you get to cut that all day, whew. Cody's hiding now.
I'm walking the next chunk. I got a bunch cut down up there, so now I'm doing a they bought the neighbor's piece, I guess. It's just a couple acres. But look at that, it's marked timber. Holy crap, I feel so important. I'm working with the big dogs. Now these guys don't screw around, man. They cut some serious timber.
Foot in that. There's 3 logs in there. I'll shut up. Let's go see what Cody's doing.
Boy, that's a smoker of a white oak here. See the property line, so the marked timber's on this side. I didn't cut none of this, it was other guys did this. The stuff I cut's way up on the mountain there. Basically running right up that ridge, all the way up, and then I've been coming across this way. Don't got much more to go up there. Shoveling up the hill.
So he's pulling them up
to there, then he'll come up to here, and he'll pull them up further yet.
That's little stuff compared to what's
up on the hill. Stuff up there is real big.
All right, I'm walking over here.